Looks like some of the Quen from Landra's bunker came back. I'm glad they came to their senses.
Please, I need your help.
From the Ascension Hall, yeah. You weren't quite on board with Landra's message?
Yes. And it only got worse from there. After you left the bunker, everything fell into chaos. Most of us decided to grab whatever boats we could and come back here. But then Pyrrhic showed up, another one of Walter's thugs. He and his men tried to round everyone up. They got my friend Lan and took him away, and I couldn't stop them. Please, can you find him?
If I remember...
Lan had a hard time on the expedition. He nearly drowned in the storm, and after we ran aground, he spent weeks in his bedroom, barely able to breathe. I think for him, it seemed like Walter offered everything. Sustenance, comfort.
All
it seemed real enough.
After I left Lantra's bunker, what happened exactly?
The camp fell into chaos. You killed Zeth, and he was the only one in contact with Walter. So when Brannick told us what he said, that Walter was done with us, we had no bearings. It was figuring that our only real choice was to come back. That's when Pyrrhic and his goons arrived and started rounding people up. Before I knew what happened, I shouldn't have left him behind.
Leaving was the right idea.
I don't know. On the shoreline south of the bunker, I was on the lap. Pyrrhic and his men sharp. I hate to think of what they've done to Lan.
I'll do what I can. Must be the last place Otosu saw Lan. Otosu said someone named Pyrrhic and his squad rounded up the rest of the Quen. I guess this guy fought back. I need to find where they went. My focus can help. Pyrrhic's goons must have left this as a show of devotion. It seems Pyrrhic ordered an evacuation to a camp. Left directions for stragglers. West through the sea's teeth, and past where the giant steel serpent breaches the tides. Might be easier to search from the sky. A lot of jagged ruins in the water. Could be the sea's teeth from Pyrrhic's note. I'll find a giant steel serpent. Should be somewhere south.
Thank you.
Those ancient rails sticking out of the water almost look like a serpent. Might be the landmark Pyrrhic's note mentioned. So now I go south past this ruin, and then towards the sunrise. Those ruins. I bet that's Pyrrhic's camp. I gotta find Juan. Going off that note, I shouldn't expect a warm welcome. I better keep my guard up.
She's charging!
Thank you, Outlander!
You're the Outlander that took out Seth. Are you here to get rid of Pyrrhic too? Because if you are, I'll gladly help. He killed my friend on the way over.
What happened? It wasn't Lon, was it?
No. Artur. He fought back when Pyrrhic rounded us up, and that brute made an example of him. We were all supposed to be a part of Walter's beautiful new world. What a load of shit. Give me half a chance, and I'll put Pyrrhic down in the dirt.
Hold on. Have all the prisoners been freed?
Only the ones up here. There's more underground with Pyrrhic. Lon's probably there too, if that's who you're looking for. Go on. I've got your back.
Any idea where they're keeping the prisoners?
The workers' quarters were practically cells already. Probably there. Once we get inside, I'll try and free them. Prisoners should be just past that gate. The gate needs someone to hold it open. Get me in there, and I'll hold it for you. Got it. Come on in.
Become of us.
Comrades, now's your time. Help us fight back.
Payback time!
Let me return the favor.
We're with you! Make them pay! Watch out!
Their own weapons turned against them.
We'll find a way in.
key module. Maybe it'll get us into Pyrrhic's headquarters. What did Launcher want here?
I'm not sure. But this was all buried. Cost a lot of lives.
I'm sorry. We're in. Empty.
He must have scurried away with the last of the prisoners.
We'll find him. Hopefully Lon. I'll check for tracks. There.
Let's go. The others will tend to their wounds.
What do you know about Pyrrhic?
He ran this dig. Loved holding the whip over us. And his guards? My former comrades? He'd send them away and they'd return different. Dead eyes. Like machines. And they'd execute brutal orders without question.
That's not good. Now to find Lon and the other prisoners. Huh. I think I can upgrade my Zenith weapon with this. I'll need a workbench.
What should we do?
Over. You're okay.
Okay? You just killed my only link back to Walter.
She freed you.
From what? Eternal paradise? I'll never join the Ascension now.
Okay, I'm guessing you weren't brought here by force. Otosu sent me.
Otosu doesn't understand. None of you do. A living ancestor offered us salvation, and one by one you've been killing his messengers.
I hate to break it to you, but there is no paradise. Walter was using you. He doesn't know or care where you are. If he did, wouldn't he be here?
And I'm to take your word over his.
If it were up to me, I'd just leave him.
Lon, it isn't safe here. You have to come back to the settlement. Otosu is worried sick about you. Wouldn't it be good to see him again?
I suppose. Besides, what choice do I have?
I'll make sure everyone gets back safe. Even this ingrate. He might not appreciate what you did, but the rest of us do.
I should make sure they got to Fleet's End okay. While I'm here, I could stop by workbench, upgrade my Zenith weapon.
Good to see so many of our people return.
With such full stomachs, too.
She roams the wilds freely with that barbarian.
Welcome, Outlander.
If it is, we'll create it for ourselves.
Aloy, thanks again for the rescue. But I wanted to warn you, we did a count, and not all of Seth and Pyrrhic's thugs are accounted for. There's more of them out there. They might be camped at places Walter had us excavate, like Pyrrhic was. Be careful. They'll be out for your blood.
Got it. I'll have to watch my back. How are Lon and Otosu?
You haven't offered any real proof. Walter might still come back for us.
If he was going to, wouldn't he have come already? I'll be back in a minute. Okay?
You weren't entirely honest with me.
I know. I was afraid that if you knew that Lon went with Pyrrhic willingly, you wouldn't go after him.
Your heart might have been in the right place, but it was manipulative. Laundress kind of thinking.
I'm sorry. How can I make it up to you?
Keep taking care of Lon. And any others that need it. I'm guessing he's not the only one who's still caught up in Laundress' lies.
You're right about that. A bunch are still in denial. And once our shipmates here, the ones we left behind for Walter, realized that they had been abandoned willingly, well, the reception has been a bit cold.
Then you two have your work cut out for you. Find a way to bridge the gap.
That won't be easy.
We'll help each other.
You think he'll ever snap out of it?
I do. He just needs to feel loved. And it has to be real.
You can reach him. I know you can.